A six-month-old baby was found nearly eaten alive by rats. Police said the baby had more than 50 rat bites to his forehead, cheeks, nose, thighs, his foot, and his toes. The Indiana Department of Child Services had reportedly visited the home on September the 5th. Officials said that the home was filled with clutter, trash, and rat feces. There was also a 3-year-old and a 6-year-old living in the home.